Hi guys, my name is Monica, and I guess welcome to my channel. Speed builds and anything kind of like this is obviously new to me. This is my first video. So a little bit about, I guess, me and what's to be expected from my channel is I am an interior designer. I studied it in school. I've been playing Sims since I was a child, and I've always just been in love with the idea of design and decorating. So you could kind of say that, I guess, Sims help inspire me to actually pursue this as a career. So anyways, I do work full-time in the design industry, and anytime that I do have some spare time, I always end up playing Sims and just designing a house, or in this case, what I'm doing right now is a house that was already made, and I'm kind of just renovating it and then decorating it. It wasn't until recently when I did a little competition with a friend of mine. We had basically 2 hours to redesign and renovate a house, and we would see who was better. And it was a lot of fun. I've never actually tried to rush and do it like a Sims house. Usually when I do design, you know, I spend quite a bit of time, you know, picking everything and making sure it's perfect. So it was a little difficult to actually do something in a 2-hour frame. So they were like, wow, you should really stream this and post it online. People would really love your stuff. And I said, you know what, like, why not? So yeah, so here we are. So I guess in the future, there'll be lots of videos kind of like this. Some of them will be renovating and decorating. Others will actually be me designing the house from bottom to finish. So I guess about this house is just as a very basic, simple Sims house. It comes with the Sims 3 game, so it's not one that I actually downloaded from somebody else. And I did this in an hour, so I wanted it to be a really quick kind of like decorating video. And just to kind of show, like, just kind of be the first video that I had on my channel to be pretty simple. I guess like a little teaser as to what's to be expected from future videos of mine. Yeah, so I hope you like it and enjoy it, and I hope it inspires you to decorate on your own, or if you want to try doing this yourself, I would love to see other people's takes on it for sure. So if you do like it, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more, and I can't wait to continue making more videos for you guys. Thanks so much. Take it.